Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the Ball Effect.